Hello Airsoft World! Today I have on my table the Well MB4416. The box includes a sniper rifle in two pieces, a magazine, a speed loader, rail and Allen keys. The rifle is made of plastic stock and the outer barrel and the receiver are made of metal. It weighs 3.3 kilos and the full length is 1.18 cm. As for the external materials, are pretty okay. It comes with a fancy metal mass breaker with an 18mm clockwise thread, or you can remove it and reveal the 20mm counterclockwise threaded barrel. The outer barrel diameter is 23.5mm at the end and you can attach this 22mm rail on it easily. Let me show you that. On the top of the receiver you will find a cutout rail, on the stock there is a rail to attach a bipod in front, ambidextrous sling attachment points to change it, remove the tiny screws in here, it has an almost 90 degrees grip with a slightly rough texture, adjustable cheek riser, and you can remove or add butt plates to adjust the length of the rifle. From the right side you will find the safety switcher, it also has a bolt safety, to remove the magazine just press the button at the trigger guard, and if you want to adjust the hop-up unit you have to remove this cover and to use an Allen key, something that is not so practical if you want to readjust it in-game. There's a 50cm 6.08mm diameter inner barrel with no spacers for support and it shoots around 405fps. As I tested, there is no air seal at the rifle. One thing I want to mention is that if you use to wreck the bolt like this, you will hit your finger every time on the cheek rise. The magazine is made of metal and plastic, holds 30 BBs, and as I use it, it already made some scratches in here and a small piece broke because it gets hard in the magwell. Let's break down the rifle. First of all, I think you have already noticed that it has this sack style BB fitting system that takes a BB and roll it in the hop-up chamber. That's something I personally hate because sometimes it is jamming. Moving now to the compatibility and to find parts to upgrade it, it is really hard. What I mean, I recommend you to find exactly parts that mention that are MB4416 compatible just to be 100% sure. The cylinder is compatible with MB4404, 5, 10, 11, 12 and 16. Found out that the rifle is hybrid Tokyo Marui AWS and VSR compatible. The hop-up unit has to be MB4416, it takes VSR type rubber and inner barrel. The trigger box also, it is not VSR compatible. The stock looks like VSR compatible with that magwell here, but as you can see the magazine doesn't fit in, and also if you cut it to fit it in, the magazine will wobble a lot inside. I went for the shooting test and the rifle really disappointed me at 30 meters and it was really difficult to hit a target at around 65 meters. Why to buy it? The material of the rifle is okay, it doesn't shoot so good out of the box, it hasn't any special and it costs around 110 euros. The only good thing is that it takes VSR in a barrel and rubber, but it's so hard to find all the other parts upgraded. Thank you for watching, I hope you found that video helpful. If you did, hit the like button, it really helps and it costs you nothing. Comment your opinion about the rifle or what you want to review to the next videos. Subscribe to my channel for more, follow me on Instagram and I'll see you on the fields.